Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are going to see the issue where we are not able to refresh the pivot table. That is, when we refresh the pivot table, we are not able to see the latest data. Okay, so currently I have a table with some data. We are seeing the number of quantities sold for specific categories in each quarter. Okay, so I will insert a pivot table for this data. I go to insert. Pivot table from table range. I select my table and I insert it. Okay, so I want to see the number of quantities sold for each category in each quarter. So I put quarter in rows, category in column, and quantity sold in value. So I get my pivot table. So I think it is good for now. This is the data I want to see. And now if I add a few more rows for, let's say, quarter four. So I have some data over here. I'll change this to quarter four. Now, if I add this data over here, and I click anywhere in the pivot table. Whenever I click anywhere in the pivot table, up above here, it will show a option pivot table analyze. Inside this, we have a refresh option and I can select refresh or refresh all. If I click refresh all, it won't show me the data for quarter four. The reason for this issue is that the data range is not in the form of a table. So currently, when I selected data range for this pivot table, it was just like this. It was not a table. I had selected some rows and columns. If I had converted this into a table, then this would have updated. So I will quickly show you now what I mean by that. I will remove these rows and I will select this, go to insert, and click table. Now this will convert this data into a table. Table, it asks you if it has headers. I say yes. Okay. Now this is a table. The name of my table is table 2, and I can also change my name if I want to change. Now I copy this data again and paste it here. Now when I go into my pivot table, go to pivot table analyze, click refresh and click refresh all. Now I see the data for quarter four. So you see this issue, how we can get the refresh data in a pivot table only if my range is in form of a table. Otherwise you will keep on changing the range in the pivot table, which we don't want because it is very time consuming. So we should try to make, if possible, our data into a table and not just simple rows and columns. This will make it easier when we want to refresh our data in a pivot table. So this was a small tip for refreshing data in pivot table. Let me know if you want any other tips in Excel. I am happy to make a video on that tip also. Thank you for watching this video and subscribe to my channel. Bye-bye.